Stay close.
JC, you escaped? Is that what lockdown's about?
I forgot to give Manderly my resignation.
I heard they killed Paul.
MIB's raided the apartment, but he's alive. He's going to slip out on his own.
Manderly's a snake. He told me they were going to leave her brother alone. What can I do to help?
I'm going over to the Resistance. Why don't you join me? We can meet up in Hong Kong.
I was hoping you'd let me tag along.
We're both going to have to locate a man called Tracer Tom. Paul's contact there.
Tom, I can't remember that.
Jaime, be careful.
I will. By the way, the lab finally sent the augmentation canister I ordered.
The one on the counter?
Yeah, it was going to be a welcome award present.
Guess it'll have to be a retirement gift.
We're under a lockdown. You need to find a key to the front doors. I'll catch a plane in the morning. Clean the place out. It's not my clinic anymore. We're under a lockdown. You need to find a key to the front door.
Goddamn terrorist!
Soldier, just Carter.
I've discovered some things about you, Natco.
I'm unlocking the armor. I don't want to know where you're going. Just load up.
Walton Simons, the head of FEMA.
I said load up. I don't want to hear about it.
I'm going over to the rebels. You should join me.
Let's get one thing straight. We've got our share of crooked bureaucrats, fact. But this is still your Natco. And by and large, the people in this building are 24 karat gold.
What good's an honest soldier if he can be ordered to behave like a terrorist?
The only way to save the agency is for the good people to stay. That's how I see it. Still got to break out of HQ.
This line has been shut down by order of UNETCO.
Some say concentrated power leads to abuse, but I believe that if an institution has a solid foundation, it can survive the narrow aspirations of the people it employs. Get this place back on track.
JC? Mandalay, it's JC.
Lock and load!
What the fuck is this game doing for the war on weapons?
Up here. Carry on with your banking. I'm just taking one last look at the old place. Amazing if you think about it, all the hours I spent dreaming about working here. All the heroic fantasies when really this place is just a cinder block bunker with a carpet.
My banking? Oh, yes. Never mind me. Go ahead and escape. I won't pull the alarm.
Something wrong? Really, as long as you stay out of the way, I don't have any reason to hurt you.
Okay, I admit it. I'm the one who's been stealing from HQ. It was me all along. Kaplan, the false floor in Alex's office, everything that's missing. It was me.
I'm the last person who's gonna bust you for stealing. What'd you take? Anything I could use?
I don't know. You sure you can keep it hush-hush? I found a few scrambler grenades I was gonna give Kaplan. Good against bots, you know, but you could take them. I have three, 1250 each.
I'll pass.
You want one or not?
I'll pass.
betray the Coalition? How could you betray the Coalition?
Happier at the Library of Congress.
I can't control a man's mind.
You aren't a commander, Manderley. We hoped you'd give Yonetko an urbane diplomatic face, that's all. We screwed up our priorities.
I refuse to be pushed into some obscure bureaucratic cubbyhole.
Actually, I doubt you'll get the chance. Look around. Your star pupil has come back to teach a lesson to his old instructor.
JC, I never had time to take the oath of service to the Coalition. How about this one? I swear not to rest until Yonetko is free of you and the other crooked bureaucrats who perverted its mission.
Big words for a rookie. The only problem is that security is well aware of your escape. Trust me, you won't leave the facility alive.
You can't run, Denton. Even if you escape, your kill switch is counting down. You'll be dead in 23 hours. Another $50 billion down the drain.
We'll see about that.
You, Denton's sure hung us out to dry. You won't recognize Yonetko in a few weeks. Simons will turn it into his own private army. I had struck a very careful balance between Washington and the public interest. It may never again be possible. Go on, make your getaway.
Here. How could you betray the Coalition?
Escape was entertaining to watch.
Daedalus? What are you talking about?
You haven't been contacting me under an alias.
The link went down. At first, I thought they'd executed you.
Who else has access? Somebody cut the power to detention.
I installed Yonetko security myself. It's unbeatable. You're starting to scare me.
Not as much as you're scaring me. Who's Daedalus? And why does he want to rescue me?
A better hacker than I. A trick like that? Well, it crossed my mind, I have to admit. I'm pretty disgusted with the agency right now. But I would have been caught.
You wouldn't want to take that chance.
No, but I can't just sit back and watch. Let me give you a key to the front door. Base is under lockdown until you're recaptured.
You sound sincere. Maybe you should quit Yonetko.
And do what?
You can track me down in Hong Kong. I'm going to contact Tracer Tong and help the Resistance.
I might do that. Sure, I'll think about it. And I'm going to check into this mystery hacker. I'll check the logs. Maybe the Daedalus didn't cover his tracks. You better get moving.
that story that you know. Simon's got it wrong. Kaplan squealed like a pig. That woman Shannon's got a surprise waiting for her in the morning. Very convenient for us. Take what you need. We'll get this place back on time.
Engaging the enemy.
Got you covered.
For business.
Let's go.
How do you know to meet me?
Daedalus. He called himself Daedalus.
A friend of yours?
Nope. I came because I owe your brother Paul a few favors. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna take you to Hong Kong.
Can you put me in contact with Tracer Tong?
I know a place where we can touch down in the city, but Tong is very suspicious of foreigners. You'll have to earn the trust of your brother's allies. They'll know how to find Tong.
Great. Let's go.
Time to see if this stealth copter is worth all the fuss. MJ-12 is a facility in Hong Kong, and they'll be watching for us.
Good luck, JC.
I can make it on my own from here.
which is 12 hours old.
If you die, our plans will fail. Locate Tracer Tom.
The shopkeepers are honest. You will find a good bargain here. Notify me of any problems. Large unbuttoned coat pockets. Not advisable. Keep your wallet in your front pocket. Large unbuttoned coat pockets. Not advisable.
The market will close in 2 hours. Please go about your business. Purchase a guidebook if you're lost. There is fighting in the Canal Road Tunnel. Be advised. Stay in the market and you'll be safe. The Triads are at war. We're working to resolve the difficulty. Please go about your business.
Large unbuttoned coat pocket. Not advisable.
We already have an arrangement with the Luminous Path.
Do you want to do business in Wang Chai?
I will not be threatened.
Don't think your Luminous Path can protect me.
Get out, now!
As you wish, but don't be surprised if you don't pass your next inspection.
I know people on the health board. They can't be bought.
Perhaps, but let this lap wrap. Don't interfere in my business. Business.
Welcome to the Wan Chai Tea House. Anything you like, 12 credits.
Never mind.
Can I help you?
No.
Yes? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. They are everywhere.
We will be patient while to clean up the mess.
You can't be serious.
We would our family never if we were to leave so soon. We had the child seat. Very good.
Please. We're having a discussion.
May I recommend Lunjin, most precious tea of China?
Please. We're having a discussion.
We had the Jiao Zi.
Please. We're having a discussion. Please, look around. Perhaps a present for your girlfriend? Only 20 credits for that one. A lovely bouquet of orchids, symbolizing grace and integrity. Two?
Yes, a little something to brighten up the lamp.
Versalife?
How can you tell? Is my hair turning blue?
Versalife has done much to revitalize the community.
Well, they're always hired. I guess that's something.
I will wrap them up.
No, I can manage.
Very good. Thank you.
Such a quaint little market. I just love Mrs. Hang. Excuse me, I'm trying to shop.
Perhaps a present for your girlfriend?
Watch where you're going. watch where you're going.
Money, for instance, is below the marketing mall. The truck has stopped delivering to the other shops because of military blockades, but all of my meat is guaranteed fresh. Fresh lamb, fresh beef, brought in by Japan. I will cut out the part you most desire. Please, take your time. Did I mention, please deliver it. Take your time.
that is perfectly safe. If you want a good time, I recommend the Rocky Money. We patrol this area 24 hours. We patrol this area 24 hours. We patrol this area 24 hours. The mall area is perfectly safe.
Hey, man. Where are you from?
The States.
We're from Australia.
On vacation?
Let's just wait for Russ.
He's kind of cute. What's your name?
JC. Is this a good club?
Oh, totally. And it's a red arrow place? They get everything real cheap. Look, can we ask a big, big favor?
Sure.
My friend and I, it's so silly. We left our credit cards at the hotel. Think you could get us in?
How much do you need?
Only 20 each. We get in for 20.
Sorry.
Well, cheerio.
What a loser. I'm meeting someone.
Sure you don't have 40 credits so we could get in?
Sorry.
Well, cheerio. Leather boots. For you, 25 credits admission.
No, thanks.
Sexy leather vest. 25 credits for a man who wears a leather vest.
Here you go.
Perfect. I order you to stand in the spotlight and growl at the women like a dog who needs a master.
So many troopers. They must be close to a breakthrough.
But which division?
Maybe all of them. Something fundamental. I saw guards in biotech, too.
I think it's just the UC.
They've had that for weeks.
But word has gotten out. Every engineer on the planet.
VersaLife already has the best security in the industry.
Even my game programmer friend in Texas offered me 1,000,000 credits for 1 hour on the UC. Wanted to make the game of life with buckyballs. Joking, of course.
I don't like being in the dark.
What do you mean?
Everything. everything so compartmentalized.
No pain, I know. But all it takes is one leak to the net, and there goes our work into the public domain.
It's more like the way you'd organize a prison camp than a laboratory.
Let's not get melodramatic.
I've spent months making this rotor for sorting calcium ions, and I don't even know what it's for.
Kaczynski was right about the division of labor. Not even that much. Want another drink?
Who puts the pieces together?
Someone who makes a lot more money than we do.
I think management is involved in something criminal.
I don't know if you should be saying that.
Really? Why the codes? All the procedures? Why'd the data entry people disappear today? What did the company have them doing?
That's outside your department.
I want to know. What do they do all day and all night down on level 2?
I don't think I can take part in this conversation. Mind if I ask what you were talking about?
You with the company?
It just sounded interesting. Troops. At a corporation? Not your affair. Please do not intrude. We do not wish to be disturbed.
We're having a private discussion.
We do not wish to be disturbed.
Stay in the dance area. I do not like the way you look. I will have my eye on you. Follow the rules. I do not like the way you look.
I see you in the corner, smoldering, hostile. Everyone will wonder who you are. Go call the Russian sailor a nasty name. I want to see you fight. I like a man with a lot of zippers. I like a man with a lot of zippers.
Say so.
Your sunglasses must be very expensive.
Addicted to the nightlife. That's always been my weakness.
Your sunglasses must be...
Not a bad cabernet, if I do say so. You see, my class, well, in the U.S., either you have nothing or you have everything. And the women of my class, well, they're spoiled. Your daughter, she She's the perfect example. Born not with a silver spoon in her mouth, but...
wooden chopsticks.
Yes, good. That's very good. Exactly. And that's why she understands the important things. Food, shelter, a good life.
That's a very nice watch.
Thank you. So kind of you. A gift from my mother, actually.
I like your jacket.
Addicted to the nightlife. That's always good.
Sure. I don't mind needles. Tum shmuma. Experiment. I like experiments. Gift to science. Analog metatranscription. That'll do the trick. Don't talk, or we'll feed you to the Garkians. Oh, sure. I don't mind needles.
14 karat gold, actually. Not my style at all.
Fine things suit you.
You think so?
You have thin aristocratic wrist.
Oh, stop it. It will go to my head.
Beer is 15. Wine is 120.
I'll take a drink. Forget it.
Beer is 15.
Can I ask you something?
What do you want to know?
Despite all I've read about the triads, I wasn't prepared to see them operating in the open, on the streets, and wearing uniforms. Doesn't the Chinese government care?
The Chinese leave Hong Kong alone. They barricade the roads to control trade to the mainland, but they know how business is done.
I would think the secret smuggling operations of the triads would disturb the Chinese government.
Maybe the luminous path, but China knows that the red arrow of business owners, entrepreneurs, community leaders, and that they protect the city from outside influences.
I'll get a drink later.
Beer is 15.
You said outside influences. What does China fear?
China is the last sovereign country in the world. Authoritarian but willing, unlike UN-governed countries, to give its people the freedom to do what they want.
As long as they don't break the law.
Listen to me. This is real freedom. Freedom to own property, make a profit, make your life. The West, so afraid of strong government, now has no government. Only financial power.
Our governments have limited power by design.
Mitrick, you believe it? Don't you know where these slogans come from?
I give up.
Well-paid researchers. How do you say it? Think tanks? Funded by big businesses. What is that? A think tank?
Hardly as sinister as a dictator, like China's premier.
It's privately funded propaganda. The Trilateral Commission in the United States, for instance.
The separation of powers acknowledges the petty ambitions of individuals. That's its strength.
A system organized around the weakest qualities of individuals will produce the same qualities in its leaders.
Perhaps certain qualities are an inseparable part of human nature.
The mark of the educated man is the suppression of these qualities in favor of better ones. The same is true of civilization.
I'll get a drink later.
This room is off limits to club patrons. I suggest you leave.
Guess I stumbled into the main office. One of you guys run the place?
Max Chen is in the other room. Do not bother him unless he is expecting you. Currently, we have no work for American-style gangsters. Remain in here only as long as your business requires. We are having a meeting. Please, our patience is limited. Enough! Go!
Awaiting authorization.
Chen, right? You're the boss here.
Dragonhead, who are you?
I'm looking for Tracer Tong. It is urgent that I find him.
This is the headquarters of the Red Arrow Triad. You have come to the last place in Hong Kong he would be seen.
I don't understand.
I would cut out your tongue, but perhaps you are just ignorant. If you see Mr. Tong, tell him that he and his Lunar's Path associates must return the dragon's tooth or be driven from Hong Kong.
What?
That is all.
Say your business and go. You're acting like a fool. Time for you to go.
Ignorant Kuai Long.
Time for you to go.
Who does this American think he is?
Go.
About the tribes, you know.
In what way?
They run the economy. The black market prices in clubs like this let people have a good time. Good evening. You must be American. Always find satisfaction at the luck in money. My personal valuation, the Filipino girls with red arrows, simply the best. Many of my clients are from the Red Arrow. I've always enjoyed doing business with the tribes. Many of my clients are from the Red Arrow.
I'm not your type.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Look, I was here first. Shen told me himself. If there's a job, I get it.
What kind of job?
Just backed off. I got fired at a quick stop next door without even a warning. And I needed cash.
Tough luck.
Yeah, well, I gotta get him back. I know the login to their computer. It's management, password, code 324. Well, links nice. I go and stick it there and charge all their records.
What's a quick stop cashier doing working for the Red Arrow?
And working it. Hey, man, you blocked the view. I like goth chicks. You're getting on my nerves. I like goth chicks.
Don't you like to dance? Get in the middle. Come on. You would look good with bangs. Aren't you hot in that coat? Yeah, baby. Party! Woohoo! This is bitchin' music. Hi. Yeah, baby. I feel silly.
You look good. Move your hips a little more. There you go.
Like this?
That's better.
Hello. I want to dance with my friend.
I don't think so.
We want to be by ourselves.
I'm trying to dance.
Leave us alone.
I don't think so.
Hello.
Want to get something to eat after this? Maybe some tea. But I want to go home, take a bath. Where do you live? Not too far.
Hello.
I like your tattoo.
Really?
The claws of the dragon. touching your breasts. I just thought it would be sexy.
Hello?
I see you in a corner.
Thank you. of technology.
Publication. What's your interest?
What do you think of the Luminous Path, Triad?
Cowards soon to be gone. They have to steal weapons because they have lost the traditional arts.
What kind of weapons?
They murdered the Red Arrow leader to get the sword he invented.
How do you invent a sword?
It uses modern technology. I made the Red Arrow even though the Luminous Path compound is 50 meters away. Maggie Chow, exclusive interview in the Oriental Daily News.
Chow.
A former athlete, well respected. She gives a lot of money to fight drug trafficking and illegal trade. News of Triad War.
What do you think of the Red Arrow Triad?
They will control all of Wen Chai in a few weeks.
You sound certain.
The fighting is not going well for their woman and spy. Please put the newspaper back when you are done blogging. The Red Arrow is doing a good job cleaning up this market. Pleased to meet you. I must make time for all the customers. All travelers should keep informed of current events. I must make time for all the customers.
Once. Do not assault our agents or representatives. The boy, he was a good earner. If I
didn't have explicit orders from Paul, I would kill you right now.
My brother's name is Paul Denton. I heard that he was a frequent visitor to this compound. You know him?
The Romulus pub is closed to Guaylos.
Paul is no friend of the West.
My name is Gordon Creek. I know your brother, but you are not him. They say you are loyal to Romatko.
I was, before Paul showed up in New York. A day later, I was helping the NSF.
You want me to take your word? You are in Hong Kong now, and we are businessmen. Paul earned our trust by working with us.
I don't have time for games.
No games. We would like another ally like Paul. The Triads are at war, thanks to a woman named Maggie Chow. A sword was stolen from the Red Arrow Triad, and Miss Chow started the war by blaming us, the Romulus Path.
Why is one sword so important?
It is an extraordinary sword called the Dragon's Tooth. Nanotechnology developed by the Red Arrow's former leader before he was murdered. We know that Chow is a liar, but we have no proof.
I'll go speak to her. But first I need to find a man called Tracer Tong. I need his help.
Mr. Tong deals with businessmen, not beggars or strangers who might be spies. Chow is at 1313 Tonoji Road. Be observant. Find and examine that sword. It is the evidence we need.
I'll help you against Miss Chow, but then I'll need to see Tong, or I won't be your ally for more than about 12 hours.
The former Red Arrow leader stole nanotech components from Versalab. I believe it was the corporation that had him murdered. The Dragon's Tool is the most perfect blade possible in a non-eutactic solid. It would have given the Red Arrow an enormous advantage. All contests between the Triads are decided with the ancient art of fighting. The structure of the blade was maintained by a coating of nanoscale wetting devices. Very sharp. We have begun work on our own sword, but progress is slow. I find it suspicious that Maggie Chow came to power precisely when the former Red Arrow leader was murdered. The sword has killed more men as an argument than it ever did as a weapon. Keep your word. Go to Maggie Chow. Find out the truth. Keep your word.
accessible for tourists to visit the canals at night. Come by in the morning. Sampan rides. 5 credits. What business do you have here at this hour? I said, not safe. Go home. We may know to anyone who visits the canal. We may know to anyone who visits the canal. I said, not safe. Go home. W.O. Globe, original 1 kilo bricks, pure, 90 for both.
Hey, you!
Who is that?
You made a big mistake, homeboy.
I have the blueprints. I must warn you,
Warn me about what?
I have made a mistake.
Paul's my brother. What's the problem?
No, I have made a mistake. No, I am sorry. I must say nothing. They would kill me.
You can trust me. I really am Paul's brother. You said something about blueprints.
No, I do not know you. Maybe you work for Versalife.
Versalife? Good. We're getting closer. You might as well tell me the rest. If I'm gonna kill you, you're already dead.
You paid me, okay? I only did it for the money. I have the blueprints of the Versalife building, 2,000 credits. And I have the other things he wanted. The scrambler grenade for 1250, and the thermoptic camo for 4,000.
What did Paul want with Versalife?
All he said was not to get caught, and to tell nobody what I did.
I'll check back with you.
Okay, I will sell to you.
I'll check back with you.
I take care of you. Special price. Romantic. A boat? Yes. I know where it's dark. I take care of you. Special price. I know where it's dark.
Traffic on the canals.
I know you. I know who you are.
Yeah.
You work for the luminous pod. You shall be dead now. But you left Hong Kong just in time.
You have me confused with someone else.
No, it was you. Miss Chow told us. You are the American who helped them steal the sword.
Really, I...
Look at us, stop the red arrow. They will control China as they control Hong Kong. Very soon. You will not leave Hong Kong alive. I will tell Max Chen that you have returned. Bad mistake. The Inner Kingdom must be open to the world. Everyone suffers when the roads are closed and we are surrounded by walls. You will not leave Hong Kong alive. You will not leave Hong Kong.
Wen Chai, you pay 12. Here, 8.
Heard the name Tracer Tong?
Tong, yes. Friend of a Luminous Path Triad. And by extension, enemy of the Red Air.
What's his reputation among the locals?
Sure, by fear. Very well connected. You want to buy biomechanical augmentation? connection?
Just curious. You know of a Maggie Chow?
Maggie Chow, a bad character. Before she was an actress. Now she's everywhere in Hong Kong politics. You're saying that she's a spy.
Who is she spy for?
No one knows. Somebody paid her a lot of money once. And one of the rares. And not floating in a canal. Dangerous to talk about. Tell me, what do you want? I'm prepared.
Is there a lot of crime in Hong Kong?
Much more than before, yes. Now it's very easy for the smugglers.
What kind of smugglers?
Slaves, heroin, biotech.
Is there really a slave trade?
Oh, sure. This is lucky money underneath Wing Chai, the Red Arrow headquarters. Of their girls, they are kidnapped in Thailand or the Philippines. Not a pretty business.
What sort of biotech smuggling goes on?
Mostly Versalife, the golden triangle of biotech.
Why would a multinational corporation smuggle their products on sampans?
Import restrictions in many places. The United States, European countries.
On what?
Certain genetic advances, laboratory organisms, also tiny computers in your tissue.
What's Versalife trying to develop?
Everything, the second man.
The second man?
English author, Olaf Stepton. You have not read?
Afraid not.
Last and the First Man, History of 19 Species of the Human Beings. I can't believe you do not know this book.
I'm not big into books. Wherever you've got to eat, Boost, no room. Let me lighten my load.
Not at all. Everyone requires sampan now that the Triads destroyed Canal Road Tunnel.
Why'd they do that?
Fighting in the tunnel, sir. 5 nights ago, that is caved in and flooded.
That must have hurt the shops in Wan Chai.
People have died. Yesterday, 4 Europeans arrived. Treasure hunters. They are here to dive in the ruins and loot the bodies.
Must be the year of the vulture.
It is an ugly business, but a profitable one. They have given me a commission if I could sell the weapon mods they have already recovered. I have modifications for accuracy, reload, and recoil for 750, 600, and 400.
600 for a reload mod. Deal.
Very good. Ready to buy?
Here's 400 for the recoil mod.
Very good.
activity down here.
Activity? What kind of activity?
Anything. The canal's dead.
They've added a section for nighttime. Nevertheless, there's traffic, even when you don't see it.
You mean heroin?
Illegal products, of course. But you find everything in the canal. Things that have been lost. Things people want to forget. Last month, you was the leader of the Red Arrow. He was floating near my house.
You saw the body?
My name was in the paper. I saw the cut across his neck. They are right. It was colorized.
It was what?
Colorized. The scientific terminology. Someone cut him. But it was a weapon that cannot be explained with the current technology. Are you a tourist?
Just curious. I hear the triads control all the smuggling in Hong Kong.
Yes, the triads do it. I am the simple merchant. I receive only fruits and vegetables.
My sampan? But you said...
Yes, fresh. From my grocery store in the market.
Right. I will have to stop by and take a look sometime.
My store is now open in the evening. Come in the morning. We have fresh new shipment of durian. Be careful who you talk to about the triads. I'm busy. Go now. Many people show up dead in the canals, not just triads. Come in the morning. We have fresh new shipment of...
Unfamiliar face on Tonochi Road.
I'm here on business from Gordon Quick.
You are here to speak to Miss Chow, perhaps. Half a block down on the left.
Thank you.
The woman is a snake. Believe nothing she says. I myself have been watching Miss Chow. She just met with Max Chen, leader of the Red Arrow. You may go about your business. We had an agent in the building across the street. But he left for business in the United States. Don't let yourself be fooled. Maggie Chow is a clever woman. Maggie Chow is a clever woman.
Strangers in Hong Kong should stay near the market. The side streets are not safe for tourists at night. You should always carry a map. You should always carry a map.
Chow wants to see me. I assume that's her hotel across the street?
That is correct.
How do I get up to see her?
The main elevator. Maggie Chow would be angry if you arrived any other way.
Yes.
You are a Taurus? Visit the Lucky Money while you're in Wang Chai. I saw you speaking to that thug over there. Unwise. This is a dead end. I advise you to turn back toward the market. You are a Taurus?
I bet you come from the market. That's where I want to go. My mother said there's too much fighting. I have to stay here. I don't hear any fighting. The triads know better than to cause trouble in public. I hate to not you up. The triads know better than to cause trouble in public. My mother said there's too much fighting.
You missed them. They left over an hour ago.
I'm looking for a way into this building.
Use front of building. Only triad use sidewall living back.
Good advice.
Alley not safe. Stay in street. Guess they're painting up there. Saw it on their boots when they came out of the alley. Very many triad members. This part of Wen Chai. I used to paint myself. Think they're hiring? Very many triad members. This part of Wen Chai. I used to paint myself. Very many triad members. This part of
to Queen's Tower. You may use the residential directory computer if you know how. The seventh floor is closed for renovations. All guests must use the main elevator. Again, I apologize for not providing additional assistance. You may use the residential directory computer.
Chow.
You must be Mr. Denton. Miss Chow has been expecting you. She is waiting in the living room. Please follow me. I will accompany you. The floor coverings were made by hand in Tibet. Take a look around. We have many prized Buddhas you will observe. Take a look around.
Mr. J.C. Denton, in the flesh. As dark and serious as his brother.
You know who I am. And Paul, you know my brother?
Intimately. Call me Maggie.
Paul never mentioned you.
That is why he is still alive. He can keep a secret even from his own brother.
But why?
Paul told you about Majestic 12, correct? The conspiracy behind Unatco?
Just the name.
Majestic 12 sent Paul to murder the former Red Arrow leader. And me too.
And he double-crossed them?
Rest to say, I persuaded him to join our side.
What does Majestic 12 want with the Red Arrow?
We are winning the Triad War against Majestic 12's ally, the Luminous Path. We were developing a new technology. You might have heard about a sword?
The Dragon's Tooth, right?
The Triad settle disputes in contests of skill, which includes the crafting of weapons. The Dragon's Tooth would have made us unstoppable.
So Majestic 12, you're trying to tip the balance, give the Luminous Path a technological advantage.
Exactly. I try to warn the people of the danger. And the Luminous Path calls me a liar. The police have all the evidence they need to settle this, locked up in the station at the Wan Chai Market, but they will not act. Go and see. I know the code to their vault. 87342.
It's only fair to tell you that I spoke with Gordon Quick before coming here. I thought he was a friend of my brother's. I agreed to visit you and learn the truth of the situation.
Yes, you were seen. The new Red Arrow leader is Max Chen, and you don't have to go to the Lucky Money for him to know your activities. Now tell me about Paul. Why did he not return?
Paul's on his way to Hong Kong. I don't know when he will arrive.
Then you must think for yourself. In Hong Kong, the truth is seldom kept in plain sight. From up here, the city is scenery. A mountain that never changes. But everywhere the sands are shifting. We cannot know who to trust. The police, even our own families.
I could look around, try to learn something about the Luminous Path.
All the necessary evidence is at the police station in Wan Chai Market. If only the police would act. The Luminous Path are easy prey. All Majestic 12 must do is wave some money under their noses. We must expose the conspiracy behind the Luminous Path. Then they will fall apart from the inside. When your brother arrives, please tell him I have an important matter to discuss. Go to the police station. You will find the information we need.
Take a look around.
Enough talk. We must act. The police are corrupt and incompetent. We will have to help ourselves. When your brother arrives, please tell...
Reassigning you temporarily. Put the long-term agenda on hold until Bursa Life has met its deadline. It will be months and probably years before the Red Arrow can influence Beijing, whereas, well, I'm sure you heard about my appointment. We are in position to make a grab for Washington. We can't let this one slip through our fingers. Make sure the process stays on schedule.
20 credits, mister.
What for?
I will be honest. It is crash. A big crash. I just need a little for the pain.
Yeah, you're this far into withdrawal. Maybe it's time you kick the habit.
How can you? Why so cruel?
It's for your own good.
You awful man. I hope you die very soon. No, go away.